for Gambia. This is one of the biggest races of her life, without any shadow of a doubt. She's in Rio, just a teenager then, PB in qualifying. By side, those two for the second spot, easing down on the line.